What up? I'm in the process of smashing down match heads, turning them into a fine powder, and I've found something out. The red in there, of course, is matches. Even though they're not supposed to be friction sensitive, it turns out they actually are. Check this shit out. I did that earlier with a bigger pile, an actual pile of the match dust in there, and amazingly, it did not ignite it. But I think I'm going to stop doing this.